Constructing every part of the B reactor required great precision. Nowhere was this more important than the manufacture and milling of the reactor's 70,000 graphite bars. With main ingredients petroleum coke and tar pitch, the recipe for nuclear graphite required intense heat for sustained periods to drive out impurities. The process took nearly 2 weeks and included 3 bakes at temperatures reaching 2800 degrees Celsius. Luckily, the steel industry had something called the Acheson furnace that could muster the heat and handle the load. In Oak Ridge, Tennessee, a small-scale graphite reactor, the X-10, was built to test the new graphite machining techniques. That knowledge was then transported to a location near Hanford High School.
The machine shop had preceded it from the East Coast. It was originally set up at Oak Ridge to machine graphite for the X-10 reactor. And when that was done, they shipped the machinery and the personnel to Hanford to machine Hanford graphite.
It was exacting work. Each and every one of the thousands of blocks had to be accurate to within 5/1000ths of an inch. Even a slight variation could change the rate at which neutrons were absorbed.
They had what they call a dance floor next to the machine shop. The finished bars were laid up in the same sequence. They would be laid up in the reactor and then reassembled on pallets in reverse order that they would go into the reactor.
At the reactor site, shielding walls 40 feet high were erected in preparation for the finished graphite's arrival.
The graphite was slid down off of the pallet onto the floor and then slid over to the position it was going to go into. And this generated a little bit of graphite dust. Part of the crew was running vacuum cleaners over the surface that they were walking on if they had left a dust film on there. And they got 100 layers up in the air. They would probably find that the tube they were trying to push through the shielding didn't really line up with the hole they were supposed to go in. So the vacuum was a very critical part of that cleanup.
But with surgical precision and cleanliness, the crew managed to line up every block with pinpoint accuracy, making it possible for the B reactor to write its chapter in history.